Last night I must admit I thought I'd cry forevermore. I saw the one I loved so much standing before the high court. They beat him and they whipped him till his blood was running free. And then they gave him a crown of thorns to add to their mockery. Why did he allow it? I hope one day I'll know why the king in all his glory never let his glory show. His body was growing weaker, so they beat him yet again. And then they gave him a mighty cross to carry in his pain. As he struggled beneath those great big beams, my tears made it hard to see. But the direction in which he was heading was a hill called Calvary. Why did he allow it? I hope one day I'll know. Why the king in all his glory never let his glory show. When they reached the summit, they nailed him to a tree, along with a couple of thieves for all the world to see. One thief turned to him and said, "If you're Christ, then set us free." But the other one said to Jesus, "Please, Lord, remember me." Why did he allow it? I hope one day I'll know why the king in all his glory never let his glory show. Was growing blacker, his life was nearly through. He shouted, "Father, forgive them, they know not what they do." Just a short time after, we could all see he was dead, and the only thing left to show he was the king was the crown of thorns on his head. Why did he allow it? I hope one day I'll know why the king in all his glory never let his glory show. A short time after he was buried, on the saddest day that's been, a great big stone covered the tomb so his body could not be seen. And while we were all mourning, God only knows how, his only son had conquered death and is here with us now. Now I know why he allowed it. Praise the Lord, I know for sure that 2,000 years ago Jesus' blood opened heaven's door. Yes, 2,000 years ago, Jesus' blood gave me life.